we could put our speed limit up here, or we could make it the mandatory limit advisory.
Well, I always think there's room for improvement in the speed limit. To be honest, when you've done 100 and something on the motorway and then you slow down to 80, it feels as if you could open the door and step out. But as the lady mentioned,